In 1935, quantum pioneer Erwin Schrödinger theorized that an ordinary cat placed inside a sealed box with a single radioactive atom can be both alive and dead at the same time, so long as no one was actually looking at him. The thing is, Schrödinger, he doesn't know the half of what goes on in there.